again. Here I have with me Emma. Emma's an approximately 2 to 3 year old Chihuahua Whippet mix, who, like all of our dogs, is current on her vaccines, including rabies and distemper. Emma has been spayed, microchipped, and is scheduled to be tested for heartworm and Lyme disease. We're not sure what she's like with other dogs, so as always, if you have a dog of your own and are considering adopting her, it's best we do a meet and greet to make sure they're not gonna fight. Emma here is a little bit shy and reserved, but also very, very affectionate. Once she warms up to you, she doesn't leave your side. That's it for today's dog. Let's have a look at our cats. And here I have with me Bongo. Bongo is an approximately 6 to 8 month old neutered male. Like all of our cats, he's also current on his vaccines, including his rabies and feline distemper shots. Bongo here has also been tested for feline leukemia and FIV and has come up negative for both diseases. He seems to do very well here at the colony in the company of other cats, so we think he'd get along well in a home with others. Because of his age, Bongo is very active and playful, and we recommend somebody who's had cats before. As you can see also, Bongo is very affectionate and loves to be held and to be around people. That's it for this week's pets. If anybody at home is interested in adopting Emma, Bongo here, or any of the other animals we have up for adoption, please come on down to the Hazleton Animal Shelter here at 101 North Poplar Street.